Well, the nation already knows about Duke's Danny Ferry, Arizona's Sean Elliott, Louisville's Purvis Ellison, and Oklahoma's Stacey King. But there's a California mystery man making quite a name for himself, and his name is Hank Gathers. Let's take a look.
Let's do it.
Wait, Hank Gathers. He came on some movie, didn't he?
Yeah. He's that great surfer.
That's right. He's always up there at the waves, you know, up by Pepperdine.
I'm Hank Gathers. Yeah, oh my god, he's so awesome. I had him for this Milton class, you know, like I took it last semester. And he's pretty cool because, like, he said, well, does anybody know anything about John Milton? And I raised my hand and said, yeah.
No, he's not a surfer, and he's definitely not a movie star. He's Hank Gathers, and he plays basketball for Loyola Marymount University. He is the leading scorer in the nation.
Delayed release, no good. Gathers tips it home.
And he's also the top rebounder in the country.
Great rebound by Gathers.
Sometimes I wake up and I can't even believe that I'm leading the nation in scoring. Like I said, rebounding is my thing. I really don't care about leading the nation in scoring. It's nice to have that kind of title under my belt, but just so happen if I don't lead the nation, finish up leading the nation in scoring, then that's fine. But my objective and my goal this year is to lead the nation in rebounding. If I'm rebounding well, then we're going to win. And rebounding comes from the heart. And I play the game of basketball from my heart.
This past Tuesday night, he took part in the highest scoring game in NCAA history. His contribution, 41 points and 29 rebounds.
It felt great to play in the highest scoring game in the NCAA, to be a part of that. We in pretty good shape physically, and it was just a matter of getting yourself conditioned mentally to run as long and score as many points as we did.
Gathers' coach is Paul Westhead, who took the Los Angeles Lakers to a world championship in 1980. He thinks Hank has the tools to make it in the NBA.
I think he has all the ingredients for a professional player. He has great quickness, he has incredible strength, and he has very good endurance. You know, he's playing 30-plus games for us now. In a couple of years, to play 80 games, that would be like a bonus for him. I mean, he'd like that. He'd like to play 180 games.
If Hank Gathers is not a household name yet, the chances are he will by the end of the season.
Sure, I know who Hank Gathers is. Leading scorer rebounding in the nation.
Dick, we're talking about Xavier McDaniels, the last guy to lead the nation in both scoring and rebounding.
I want to come out of retirement, and I want to play against Paul Westhead's team. I can get 20 against them. They don't guard anyone. You know what that game was? 331 points, roller derby in shorts. That's what it is.
There's some talent, though, that was on the field, right?
Well, Gathers, to me, is an outstanding player. I think the major mistake that George Raveling did in his initial stages at the University of Southern Cal was not keeping Gathers and Kimball. I thought they could have helped them tremendously. I know Lewis also was there, who's at Pepperdine.
Okay, we'll be back with more here from Carver Hawkeye Arena in Iowa City, where the Hawkeyes lead it by six.